Let's learn how to knit and purl. So to knit, your needle goes from the front to the back. And then you grab your yarn, bring it over your right hand needle, counterclockwise, and then take it off. Okay, now to purl, our yarn goes in the front. We go from the back to the front, bring our yarn over our right hand needle again, and then pull it off. Let's do a knit.